there something weird with the train? I see, I don't know what it is. I think its name is Charles.
Choo choo choo.
I had it and I lost it. But mentally, I don't think I ever had it to begin with. I do try, though. Welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Shala.
I'm Shala.
And I'm Pixel Cheesecake.
And today we'll be playing some Choo Choo Charles.
Looks like someone went full Thomas the Tank Engine, but realistic. Like the not-so-secret railway that was supposed to stay a secret or something.
It's funny that this isn't even the first time Charles is trained by evil, or Thomas the Train, but evil has been done.
It was made wholesome by Thomas the Tank Engine, though.
There's a part in Killer is Dead where you fight Thomas and Percy.
Wow. Does Ringo Starr narrate while you fight? There'd be some star power for ya.
Alright. I feel like they were, playing it safe with regards to copyright.
That's one of my favorite yokai boss fights. A drummer named Rongo Squirrel.
Ringo Starr. Nice.
A yokai of Ringo Starr named Rongo Squirrel.
Alright. Let's dive right in. You know, dive like a train.
And it's been a while since we last spoke. But something's happened at the moment I've been sitting there. Oh, trust me. You're well mid time for this. You're looking for something to keep you in the business. There's something big on that island. Real big. Tell me, even my own family story.
Whoa, spider legs on a train. What the heck?
What's next? Octopus tentacles on a bus?
An octopus submarine has already been done in Grim Fandango.
But did they do him in the sense of a child scary game?
They named it, but they don't want you to be afraid of it because you're going monster hunting. Why did they name it?
Why would this guy have a name? How are you supposed to be, you know, watch out for the thing we
paper.
Don't talk about?
I feel like being interact.
I have nothing more to lose here. I've made up my mind to swim to the mainland, or at least try. I likely won't make it. But still, I can see my chances being higher out there than on this forsaken rock. You want to see how far you get?
To the big rock you just passed, right?
There he is.
Either
the tide washed him back in, or he just flopped right in there and died.
What are you, a 90s 2D character? Just die the moment you touch water?
You ever see that clip from Golden Boy? Golden Week?
I was gonna make a Simon Belmont joke, but... unlike him, you can swim. Simon Belmont, have a gun.
As you can see, this game has no good flaps. And this game is made by... Look at that guy, book it! Okay, old man, but I'm faster! I feel like they could, even though it's one guy, but I think it would have been even better if they had like the MGS1 like head knobs.
Yeah. Looks like the jaw is locked though. Animation is hard, I get that. I would have hit it by a mask and fabric.
Yeah. Maybe on an island, but they still got worry about the Rona.
I'm under an eagle's wingspan away from you, so I'm gonna be wearing this mask.
Also, there's something just weird about his neck. It's just a little bit too long.
Or he's just underweight. Aren't you going into the train thing?
Nah, that shit's locked. Gotta get the speed.
Key?
Grass is coming through the floor, which is a rare sight to be seen in this game.
I've seen that happen with like lean-tos and such.
I don't think many lean-tos are made out of wood. Not like before, at least.
Lead the way! I'm just gonna run right on ahead of you.
Okay, he's just gonna stand right there while I look around. I don't think... Well, remember, like, there's nothing really to pick up around here. This is for upgrading the train. Yeah. I played this just with the keyboard at first.
I see.
That's why I'm kind of in buttons at random. It's seemingly so. Nice. Weapon against Charles. You know, nice of the designers to put in bulletproof glass.
And infinite ammo, apparently.
So this goes by, don't shoot too much or your barrel will heat up and jam.
Yep.
I'm mad with power! Oops.
Yeah, you Sly Coopered it. Too hard again.
And now he's here.
I don't think I'm gonna get used to the glowing thing that shows interact with me right in front of the character model.
Yeah.
Or the mouth refusing to move.
Yep. Okay, so we got forward,
backwards,
and stop. That's pretty much all you need for a trick.
Except the whistle.
Yep.
That scare.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, cool. And a tiki by the...
Oh yeah, got a little tiki dude. Wonder if I can upgrade that to a hula girl.
Maybe you try. Maybe you have to go the way of the game banana to do so.
What's the game banana?
The thing you were showing me the Linkle model on.
Game mods. Anyway, I
support the official release. And don't mod multiplayer games if you're planning on cheating, because you'll be found out too quickly. Besides, don't cheat in a multiplayer game. That just makes it no fun for anyone.
Yeah, so... Yeah. The modding is just one thing I haven't gotten a hand on.
Basically, download a zip file, unzip the file,
yeah.
Unzip it, and once it's unzipped, move it into the folder in the game that says mods.
Yeah.
Certain games work certain ways, certain games work other ways. It'll load mods last, making longer load times, or load mods first to replace character models with or map models with.
Mm.
Like, an empty map section would be replaced with a custom map.
Mm. Well, you don't know if I've figured that out. If you ever do some modded games, if that suddenly turns into a tiki and possible future installments of this game.
Yeah.
So, you see this?
Yep.
We're just gonna power on through it.
Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun! Light him up! Light him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage! Get some headshots!
Oh no. Poor Eugene.
What? That bit was predetermined, so.
Aww.
This isn't how things are supposed to end.
Hey, look, look what I can do.
That's evil.
The game still lets me do it. Just back up over his corpse. I think it actually, like, despawns his corpse. Guess I'm just looking at the wrong direction.
Looks like you despawned it.
Ah, there it is.
Ew.
Rest in pepperonis. Anyway, off we go.
I thought he was gonna stay in there and... while you shot at him.
Good idea.
No, I thought he was gonna drive the train.
No.
Like, you do a little bit of damage, and look at him go, he's a running, and he just gets grabbed.
So, like, you're like, he's manning this, and
yeah.
I'm manning the gunner?
Yep.
The good thing is that...
What's that box right there?
That's Gooch.
No, I mean, right before the bridge. I know you need scrap to upgrade the train. This thing reminds me of my old truck.
Box of scrap.
Oh, cool.
I got 3 scraps and do speed level, repair, damage, and armor level.
You played this game for what's most important. Train health at this point.
Yeah. Of having a Big John isn't going to really matter much if he gets some lucky pops off, so.
Fair.
Can't hit
over here. Oh, the fire's still going, and that right is a miracle to me, but.
I feel like in this game it's always raining. Could be wrong.
It's raining. It's raining while on the train.
No matter how much. Apparently we can do, we cannot fix this train's leaky ceiling.
Trolley problem.
Came to help us out of this predicament with Charles and the madman Juan. You know, that old trainer will need some mates.
Hey, look, it's Plague of Grapes.
You want to take down Charles. There are some metal straps in my bar, unless you can use the improvers. Here's the key to the bar. It's just up the path, but I mark it on the map up here.
Able to beat Tony's barn.
I think it's to your left.
Just run at the fence for a while. Excellent. This is what scraps look like. I guess some metal and some like signs or whatever.
Yep.
Yeah, not this thing. Not these things. These could never be used for scrap.
There's a note in some stairs.
Supply of us chicken feed, goat feed, fencing supplies. We'll scratch all that. No need to feed or fence animals that have already been eaten.
What's eating goats?
He's in the middle of the tree.
Don't goats get like metal though? Like tin cans and whatever else they can fit in their mouths.
True, but I don't think that a goat's eating power is much compared to a big spider, like, you know, skewing it.
Are you telling me if a goat didn't saw a spider leg, it wouldn't try and bite down?
I don't think it would. Be much use against its attacker. Even though Eugene has promised to send help once he reaches the mainland, I just realized he never mentioned if he returned. I suppose he is the type of person to ignore the fine details of the plane. Everyone on the island is trying to find a way out of this mess, and I can only hope that this odd kind of friend of his can work some magic. I don't care what strange things they've done before, or what practices they use, as long as Charles ends up dead. Most folks around here want the same, but then there are those crazies who want to leave him be. That darn Warren has lost his marbles. The plot end. So you can launch yourself out of a train to be just fine. But you only want to do a one-story drop.
Do you have to return his key to him, or does it just stay unlocked?
I didn't think of that.
Yeah. Looks like you keep it.
Yep. Yeah. It's a key for one singular bond, so it's not much use. And we're not going to defeat Charles by pelting keys at him. Think I remember who you see. So you see this woman, and you think, finally, an attractive NPC.
Let me guess, she has a lot, doesn't she? Pickles are the love. Pickles are the light. I love the pickles. They make me feel the happiness. Pickles, pickles, pickles. Pickles.
Yep. So. It would be funny if the game acknowledged me, like, grabbing scrap out of her house, if that was all the scrap she had. And we'll have to now wait. We have to wait until we have a lock pickle.
If there's a lock pickle, is there a key pickle?
You can turn a regular lockpick into a lock pickle. You just have to soak it in some brine. Which NPC should be left or right?
I'd say left.
Okay. Yeah, so these branching points, you have to change the tracks, which way you want to go.
Okay. Something tells me if you were to Breath of the Wild this, that just stands. Just walk blindly through the forest.
Mm-hmm.
You probably get encounter Choo Choo Charles.
I think he's like roaming around, so it's one of those like fights you can get in at random times. I have no idea who this is.
Neither am I. I'm terrible with introductions.
I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, and if you're interested, a very special little box of mine is in the world corner in a nearby canyon. But the beings have set up a camp to protect the world, so be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Yeah, as you can see, the scraps of metal are basically the only economy on this island. Is this shag carpeting?
Shag carpeting or just really weird texture?
Maybe both. Before the cave in, I pushed a spare rail car into a canyon using my beautiful old mining train. I figured a rail car would be a fine place to hide my more important belongings, especially on a rural and unfinished track. I went to get something out of my rail car in the canyon about a week ago, but some of the Warren's men have built a campsite or base of some sort there. I don't know how to get my box safely, and I don't know how long I'll last without it.
The other thing is that even when Charles does show up, he can't get into these elevated places like this.
Spider can't climb. Huh.
Definitely not when he's as big and heavy as he is. We'll be right back. I just have to set up the lasagna.
Understood. I'll happily. I'm quite enjoying this game so far. The variety of NPCs that we've seen are interesting, to say the least. I certainly think that people are gonna have some fun playing it. And I can blatantly tell it's not an Atlas game, so we can 100% it. to my knowledge. Not 100% sure on that. I'd like to take the time to let y'all know that my boyfriend and I are making a gaming channel as well. It's called Couple Gamers. It's already live on YouTube. I'll have Andrew link it. Shala's a wonderful co-host, isn't he? I do what I can for those I trust. Lasagna sounds good. If you would like editing work, or would like some advice, feel free to send me an email. It'll give us some things to talk about and name and email address will be withheld for personal privacy reasons, but the advice can be made very real. Just from an outside observer perspective. For an archivist, this person has a very shaky head. It's raining and there's potentially shag carpet, so that's mold. My head's moving along with it, so I don't feel seasick, but that's just making it worse. Let's see, our train's at full health, we're at full health. This is a bucket. Dear God, there's more. No. It's a crate. It's a tiny box. Well, not so tiny. I can stand on it. But you're gonna be called Tiny Box Tim. Someone actually knows how to program. Hats off to you. I usually only wear knitted caps, but I've been looking into expanding my wardrobe.
And I'm back. We'll have to interact with that lasagna for another hour or 10.
Nice.
Yeah. What you gonna do? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? I've got the high ground.
So is Charles the name of the company, or is it just the name of both?
I'm pretty sure the witch guy people were talking about is a Charles one.
Huh.
Seems like I can't really get rid of it. Just kind of have to move it around. Won't go back and meet the other NPC.
Sure. I don't think we can run.
Nah. Ah, fuck! Good thing is that my personal health comes back over time.
Yep.
I'm gonna go inside. Whoa! Yep.
First time I've ever seen a spider unable to.
Yep.
Well, we're not live, but this is very interesting footage nonetheless.
Yeah, it's something to keep in mind when he's pointing out new bug fixes.
I'd love to see the map's wireframes. Basically, each color shows a different thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if a blue is a ramp or a stair, Y entity can't touch this wireframe.
Mm-hmm. You may be stuck.
Idea. Try going out the other door, see if he'll follow you.
Okay, well.
Now, just if he stays right there, or better yet, walks away. That's right, you better run.
Yeah. Fuck off, you stupid train!
Okay, I would say run to your train and get some pot shots in.
Which is the PS4? Apparently Y is X.
X is Y and Y is X. What are genetics?
I wonder if him bursting up aside my tree, if that counts as him being damaged. Son of a... keep running? Son of a... I don't think I can outrun him from one side of the building to another. Oh! Yeah.
So, I guess the point of the game is to keep moving so he can't corner you in a building and keep you away from your only sense of...
escape?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's run! Oh, he was doing damage.
So, doing damage to him gives you scrap?
I guess. Yeah, oops.
Derailed.
We weren't going to get very far with him buzzing around the building like that. Let's go back and meet that person. So, let's say if this train had an aux call, what music would you play? Either for max silliness or just music you like.
The Doom Eternal soundtrack.
Good idea. Fun to kill a train too.
Or the Snoop Dogg version of Thomas the Tank Engine.
Have you thinking of Thomas the Tank Engine that Speedy Smalls? What's that on Choo Choo? I was thinking for my train fighting soundtrack, I'd either go like upbeat pop, like pro bubblegum pop, or
have you ever heard of bubblegum metal?
I have not.
I do, yeah, I do. Well, my name's Go You Too. It's an interesting thing for sure.
For the baby metal, you considered bubblegum metal?
I think they're just straight up metal, supported by Ozzy Osbourne.
I also saw Rob Zombie make a post in support of them.
Yep. Maybe metal's a good group. If you're on an island like this, why doesn't everyone have a rowboat?
Sure, but that could be easily done.
That's not too far.
And we can meet an NPC on the way. I've been praying someone from the first evacuation group would just send back another boat. I guess they all think George's supply boat is still evacuating people. They're all safe and cozy on the mainland. I feel no obligation to make sure everyone else escapes. I know that Charles sinking the boat isn't something anyone would expect, but still, to think I would have left this place by now, it makes me sick.
Why don't you just carry around another thing as well? Like one of the hammers, one of the pickaxes.
Then that would make it too easy to fight Warren's minions.
Unfortunately, all it would do is piss off Charles, though.
Yeah.
And it would be harder to deal damage if it hurt. Which would be the balance of.
Thanks, perhaps. Ooh. Make that 5 scraps.
And you lose 2 scraps every time you get derailed, I presume, so.
6 scraps. Ooh, 7 scraps.
You can upgrade speed.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah. Ooh, 8. Yeah, you don't want to say spend too much time away for you. When we train, if you get caught outside, you'll definitely end up dead.
Yep. I wonder how smart this spider is, though. Mm-hmm. Like, it pursued you, and when it couldn't get to you, it would take pot shots at your train.
I don't want to put too much intelligence in it, since I think that was just like the programmer would be like trying to find the most direct path at me. We're just kind of moving around. That's 10. Ooh, 11.
Nice. See, kids, we're educational. You're learning your numbers.
12 scraps. some reason my brain keeps thinking left trigger for jump.
You were playing Smash Bros. Right before this.
Got my button brain wires mixed up. I think we'll do the neighborly thing and find this guy's journal for him.
Sounds good.
I think that's 10 scraps for a full health bar.
I assume once you upgrade the armor, it'll take less damage per hit.
Presumably. Maybe this game will have a second
glowy beat.
Good eye. I was too distracted by the thoughts of attractive female NPCs to notice. Probably a guy. Not particularly. Yep. What seems bad? Right. For the past 7 days, there have been some strange happenings in a nearby boulder field. A week ago, I went over there to clear my mind, as I often do, and found a strange drawing pinned to a lamppost. I took down the page and burned it, because it seemed like the best way to deal with the paranormal paper. The next night, I found even more drawings and burned them as well. I found exactly 16 drawings, multiple nights in a row, and are now accompanied by horrific, ghastly noises. I don't feel safe going out there again. My best guess is the place is haunted. Maybe by lost crew members. Maybe by something else. Perhaps by some kind of skinny gentleman. A gangly bloke.
Yeah, let's go with that. He's clearly slim. Slenderman. Honestly, that would be a fun way to get rid of deforestation. To scare the shit out of people by making them think that anytime you remove forests, there are more Slenderman kills.
Go a little bit further.
So certain and so the one NPCs are perfectly fine to talk to, but I assume there are some guys who will chase after you, try to attack.
Yeah, there's a. There's some, so the Warren had some guys in some dumb masks protecting the big spider.
Wait, in the other room, did you leave the journal?
Yeah.
Critical item acquired.
Got some kind of altar thing. Ooh, scraps. Okay. Ah, there it is. Presumably there was a big old spider egg resting on there until they took it and caused all this nonsense. Now we're on a level 3, so we'll die less often. Change the thing we had to back up a bit. Those cubes. We'll be all good.
So, were there more, but hold up, stop.
Okay.
Back up. I saw another box.
Where?
Right there. Right about there. And stop. Stop the train.
Ah, there. Yeah, you can only move stop the train with the levers. There's no in-game in-map buttons. First. Ah, damn it. That was my mistake.
Mine. So, if you die on the train, you lose 2 scraps, but if you die out of the train, it's 1 scrap.
That appears to be the system.
Not too punishing.
We can upgrade nothing.
Yet, anyway.
Alright.
Stop in a few. Stop the train real quick.
You see another box?
Yep. Go back into the map. Zoom in. Yeah.
good at. Well, we'll vote so that if he shows up again, the less we'll have to do a big run to get back to the tree. Well, that's a fat loot box.
I think that's the only time I've actually liked loot boxes since I've learned what they are to know better.
What are you thinking? Speed, damage, or armor?
I'm thinking armor, just because it'll take less damage to... What's that right there? Zoom in.
It's a little building.
Next to it's a box. Yep.
I think there's one of the enemies around here. Yeah, the thought occurred to me of like Uncle Scrooge, Scrooge McDuck rolling around in his big money coin vault. It's like, hey, look, it's an enemy. I'll just run back to the train. Oh, there he is.
So you can steal the gun off him?
Nope. I don't think the player character can use anything other than the train gun. The train turret. That's gonna show you their dumb ass, but they
Yeah.
You died face down, so it's not much use. This kind of looks like a Charles face.
I assume that enemy was there because he was guarding the one thing.
Yeah.
So he wouldn't keep the key on him, so hide from Charles, or am I just losing it?
That would be a logical game thing to do. Like,
but as an evil overlord, I would not.
Not allow my employees to have valuable things like keys.
Once you cross that bridge, I would say stop and hook it to him. So here's the evil overlord list.
Okay.
important.
On this little churchy meeting spot.
Yep.
Union meeting notes. I've discussed our latest battle plan with everyone, and nobody had objections. The whole crew knows what to do and will set the tracks directions accordingly when the time comes. All the archivist needs to focus on is pummeling that beast, keeping his distance and getting Charles to his weakest point. My father should be back within 2 days, which we can supply him and the hunter with keys and other supplies we've gathered. We never wanted to take such harsh action against Warren and the other miners, but he's twisted our arms too long. Charles needs to go, and Warren won't stand in our way.
So I'm going to read the list of things not to do as an evil overlord.
Okay.
Number one, my legions of terror will have helmets with clear plexiglass visors, not face-concealing ones.
Okay.
Number two, my ventilation ducts will be too small to crawl through.
Mm-hmm.
My noble half-brother, whose throne I usurped, will be killed, not kept anonymously imprisoned in a forgotten cell of my dungeon. 4. Shooting is not too good for my enemies.
Mm-hmm.
5. The artifact, which is the source of my power, will not be kept on the mountain of despair beyond the river of fire guarded by the dragons of eternity. It will be in my safety deposit box. The safe applies to objects, which is one of my weaknesses.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have to talk to that guy?
Let's
hear what he has to say. When
I'm pretty sure that guy is VG's son.
Doesn't he have speaking lines though?
Yes.
Why not just remove the humans off the island and mine anywhere else where there's not a giant monster?
I guess you just like space spiders.
Wait, where's the bridge?
This way.
Oh, that's it?
Yep. So, one of the notes in that house, it talks about, Charles not going on the bridge, anywhere near it.
Yep.
Let's see how that
And then we fall off and die.
Number 6. I will not gloat over my enemy's predicament before killing them. 7. When I've captured my adversary and he says, "Look before you kill me," will you at least tell me what this is all about? I'll say, "No, I'd shoot." No on second thought. I'll shoot him, then say no.
Sound like
a super villain with common sense, yes. Wait before hopping on the train. Out the left hand side, scrap.
Good out.
After I kidnap the beautiful princess, we will be married in a quiet civil ceremony, not a lavish spectacle in 3 weeks' time, which the final phase of my plan will be carried out. That's evil talk.
What if you had made the big announcement and then you did the civil ceremony? And then you could set up like a track. That's the tallest and biggest bridge in life. So with Charles and the process, we can wear sky high. I'll be on standby to hide the charges, but it's still a tiny sign of the fight. Here, take this. That's the key to the tower. Once you think you're big enough, you can break in and fight the battle of the lifetime.
I would say let's upgrade our train a little bit first.
Yeah.
We only got up to level 3 armor.
I think it was level 4. Ooh, scrap! No, I'm just scrapping for a fight! What the hell? This is not here at all. Do we want to deal more damage or have more distance?
More distance so we can deal more damage, I think. That's just me.
I like that thinking.
I think we're gonna get run past an enemy.
That's a weapon mission that you can do.
Ah, I see.
There's more than one turret type you can get. Hey, what's going on with your left shoulder?
Not sure.
I think we're seeing through the model. So like the wood behind her?
Oh my god, we are. Take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other tanks. You can put it back together to use against Charles. Just do one thing, will you? If you do end up using it, in memory of my heart.
Okay, but what if I want to name it like Lily or Evelyn? Or even Billy.
Hmm. Yeah, I would say. Number 14 of Evil Overlord. The hero is not entitled to a last kiss, a last cigarette, or any other form of last request. Smart, but something villainy, fairness. I don't know.
Even
Charles Lifebeards. So Charles is female. Why are they saying him?
I don't know. Maybe it's going by seahorse rules.
Gender fluid spider.
If the kids say we stand a gender fluid murder spider trend. Get the train tracks are set up in the way that we can just roll on over. Ooh.
Definitely saw a drawing on where the trees would pass.
Is that a drawing?
Nope. Well, they all just combined to that one valley.
I think they are in that, specifically that one valley.
Okay.
I would think so, anyway. Because if you're scouring the whole island for 8 pages, that's just... You're gonna find yourself derailed more often than...
You're not. That would be... Way too much of a pain in the ass to check all these trees. Of course, I, like usual, I stop the train just a little too late to stop it for the switching point.
Is the train electric or something? Because it doesn't even seem to need the one thing.
Coal? Uh-huh.
Coal or water or...
Fuel of any kind?
Yeah.
I think it's... don't think a any real explanation. It's sort of how the gun never runs out of bullets. I think they just die through some downloads.
Yeah, looting them for scrap, I presume. No, I mean, like, their base. I'd take one of those, like, abandoned...
He's the last.
Wow.
Yep. Guess it's to, you know, look with the, like, Charles, so they don't attack him.
Why not pick up one of those masks then for yourself?
The game won't let me.
You know what, that makes too much sense for this game. Just because I would do it to make things easy on me, this game.
This is a kid's horror game, not an immersive sim. Now all the viewers are quickly googling what the hell an immersive sim is.
Games like Scorn, Firewatch, and... what's that other game that we said we... Oh, Life is Strange. Said maybe we will play if we're on stream. Just because it's that bad.
Okay, now that we've gotten all the hate comments, what are the actual immersive sins you want?
Don't tell me that... You can't even tell me that Scorn's not a good game, though. Firewatch is a walking simulator.
But that doesn't make it an immersive sim.
I'm saying that... I'm saying that Life is Strange is not an immersive sim, and it's not very good.
Especially at being an immersive sim.
Exactly. Wait, what would you call it then?
Your choices matter game? Sort of like the Telltale games and whatnot.
Fair. So...
Oh! Going forward, right, I guess we have